Hello?
Hello? Hi, Maddie. Are you ready to go? Also, what time and where do you want me to pick you up?
Yeah, I'm all set to go. And can we meet on the west side of the parking lot in front of Sunnyside Station?
Yeah, sure, 100%. But you still haven't told me what time, though.
Oh, sorry. My mind slipped a bit. My landlord just told me a few ways I could recycle better. So, it is 8:45 right now. And I'm going to hop in the car after this call, so can we meet up around 9?
Yeah, for sure. So I guess I got the information that I called for, so I'll see you then.
All right, meet you soon.
Bye. Hello, what a beautiful outfit. Come on in, please.
Ooh, what a nice way to be greeted before an exciting trip.
No kidding. This trip is gonna be the very first trip that I drive for 2 hours straight up since I got my driver's license.
Ooh, really? Well, Allow me to be behind the wheel if you feel uncomfortable at any point. Believe it or not, I used to drive 4 hours from my college dorms to home for a weekend visit, so 2 hours is nothing to me.
Wow, it's nice that you offer, but I think I can handle this. In fact, after you said that, I feel a lot better now because I know now you can take over the steering wheel whenever I can't. Thank you.
No, thank you for picking me up and going hiking with me. It's been 3 years since I arrived here, yet I haven't had a chance to go to a hiking spot this far.
Me neither. That's why I was so excited the moment that you mentioned about this hiking trail and agreed on going. The only thing that I was a bit concerned about was navigation, because we both have not been to the place before. But since I installed an application in my phone just to do the job, I'm confident now that the trip is going to be really good for both of us.
I was a bit concerned about that too, but now knowing that you can get us there safe and sound, I'm relieved. FYI, I might have a bit of a problem being on a mountainous terrain, especially in the passenger seat.
Whoa, the way you said it didn't seem little at all. What is it?
I might get a little motion sick, especially with the sudden ascending and descending. The last time I was in the car with my mom heading out of town for some produce, I demanded her to pull over so I could deal with my stomach acting up. It was bad.
Wow, I hear you. It probably just feels as bad as being hungover the day after a big party night, I think. So please cue me to stop whenever you need.
I will. Thank you.
Yeah, my pleasure.
Okay, we finally made it. It seems like a nice day here for a hike.
It sure does. Let's get going. I can't wait any longer.
Okay, let's go. Oh wow, we have a little map here. So let's see.
Perfect.
Oh, this is where we are. Do you see where the beehive is?
Oh, it's on the other side of the chateau.
Okay, so from here we have to walk all the way up here. So it turns out this is a well-maintained hiking trail through the woods, and it looks so magnificent.
For sure, but the trail is kind of steep, so it might be difficult for us to ascend to the top. But I think once we reach a certain elevation, the scenery is going to be even more breathtaking.
Oh my goodness, even though I'm not that passionate about hiking, but hearing how splendid what we're about to see makes me really giddy now. I wish I decided to bring my drone with me so I can capture the beauty from above.
Ooh, even if you brought your drone with you, you wouldn't have been able to take off. It's actually prohibited in military reserves and national parks like this one.
Oh really, man? What's the point of buying such an expensive drone and not being able to hover it over a spectacular land like this one?
You'll find your spot to take off soon. By the way, in the article, I read that all of the paths are well signed, and if we follow it right, we can actually go to one of the lookouts, and that would be a perfect spot for our lunch.
I remember I read that too, along with the tea house, which is full of people all the time. But by the time that we reach it, if it is like all packed on the inside and we can't get in, I think I just want to take a photo or two of it, because lots of reviews say that it looks so beautiful.
For me, all of the viewpoints are what I'm looking forward to because it makes me feel more in the present. Living in such a busy and huge city like Calgary makes me appreciate times for the outdoors more now than ever before.
For sure. That's what I can relate to.
By the way, did you pack any sunscreen by any chance?
Yeah, I have some here.
Oh, thank you.
Heck, that we can even pack a tent for camping with us if we plan on coming back here for the next year.
Ooh, that would be a great idea.
Yeah. Are you done?
Yes, I'm done.
All right. So now that we have everything, so let's enjoy our walk and the beautiful scenery.
Of course.
All right, let's go.
Hello?
Hello? Hi, Maddie. Are you ready to go? Also, what time and where do you want me to pick you up?
Yeah, I'm all set to go. And can we meet on the west side of the parking lot in front of Sunnyside Station?
Yeah, sure, 100%. But you still haven't told me what time, though.
Oh, sorry. My mind slipped a bit. My landlord just told me a few ways I could recycle better. It is 8:45 right now, and I'm gonna hop in the car after this call, so can we meet up around 9?
Yeah, for sure. So I guess I got the information that I called for, so I'll see you then.
Alright, meet you soon.
Bye.
Hello, what a beautiful outfit. Come on in, please.
Ooh, what a nice way to be greeted before an exciting trip.
No kidding. This trip is gonna be the very first trip that I drive for 2 hours straight up since I got my driver's license.
Ooh, really? Well, yeah. Allow me to be behind the wheel if you feel uncomfortable at any point. Believe it or not, I used to drive 4 hours from my college dorms to home for a weekend visit, so 2 hours is nothing to me.
Wow, it's nice that you offer, but I think I can handle this. In fact, after you said that, I feel a lot better now because I know now you can take over the steering wheel whenever I can't. Thank you.
No, thank you for picking me up and going hiking with me. It's been 3 years since I arrived here, yet I haven't had a chance to go to a hiking spot this far.
Me neither. That's why I was so excited the moment that you mentioned about this hiking trail and agreed on going. The only thing that I was a bit concerned about was navigation, because we both have not been to the place before. But since I installed an application in my phone just to do the job, I'm confident now that the trip is going to be really good for both of us.
I was a bit concerned about that too, but now knowing that you can get us there safe and sound, I'm relieved. FYI, I might have a bit of a problem being on a mountainous terrain, especially in the passenger seat.
Whoa, the way you said it didn't seem little at all. What is it?
I might get a little motion sick, especially with the sun ascending and descending. The last time I was in the car with my mom heading out of town for some produce, I demanded her to pull over so I could deal with my stomach acting up. It was bad.
Wow, I hear you. It probably just feels as bad as being hungover the day after a big party night, I think. So please cue me to stop whenever you need.
I will. Thank you.
Yeah, my pleasure. Okay, we finally made it. It seems like a nice day here for a hike.
It sure does. Let's get going. I can't wait any longer.
Okay, let's go.
Oh wow, we have a little map here. So let's see. Oh, this is where we are. Do you see where the beehive is?
Oh, it's on the other side of the chateau.
Okay, so from here we have to walk all the way up here. So it turns out this is a well-maintained hiking trail through the woods, and it looks so magnificent.
For sure, but the trail is kind of steep, so it might be difficult for us to ascend to the top. But I think once we reach a certain elevation, the scenery is going to be even more breathtaking.
Oh my goodness, even though I'm not that passionate about hiking, but hearing how splendid what we're about to see makes me really giddy now. I wish I decided to bring my drone with me so I can capture the beauty from above.
Ooh, even if you brought your drone with you, you wouldn't have been able to take off. It's actually prohibited in military reserves and national parks like this one.
Oh really, man? What's the point of buying such an expensive drone and not being able to hover it over a spectacular land like this one?
You'll find your spot to take off soon. By the way, in the article, I read that all the paths are well signed, and if we follow it right, we can actually go to one of the lookouts, and that would be a perfect spot for our lunch.
I remember I read that too, along with the tea house, which is full of people all the time. But by the time that we reach it, if it is like all packed on the inside and we can't get in, I think I just want to take a photo or two of it because lots of reviews say that it looks so beautiful.
For me, all of the viewpoints are what I'm looking forward to because it makes me feel more in the present. Living in such a busy and huge city like Calgary makes me appreciate times for the outdoors more now than ever before.
For sure. That's what I can relate to.
By the way, did you pack any sunscreen by any chance?
Yeah, I have some here.
Oh, thank you.
Heck, that we can even pack a tent for camping with us if we plan on coming back here for the next year.
Ooh, that would be a great idea.
Yeah. Are you done?
Yes, I'm done.
All right. So now that we have everything, so let's enjoy our walk and the beautiful scenery.
Of course.
All right, let's go.